Backgammon is one of the oldest board games for two players. The playing pieces are moved according to the roll of dice, and a player wins by removing all of his pieces from the board before his opponent. Although luck is involved and factors into the outcome, strategy plays a more important role in the long run. Backgammon history is long and complicated, with many ancestors and contenders. Even today, new archaeological findings keep raising questions of the primary origin of the backgammon game, and even the derivation of the term backgammon has not been settled yet. Either way, it is agreed that backgammon is the oldest board game in history. Archaeological digs in the Iranian city Shahr Sukhte, Burned City, in Persia, which is located in Sistan-Baluchistan province, the southeastern of Iran on the bank of the Helmand River, brought a board, two sets of checkers, and couple of dice. In the 11th century Shahnameh, the Persian poet Ferdowsi credited Buzarjomer or Bozorgmer, state minister, a physician, and a chess master who served the Persian Empire during the reign of Sasanian King Khosrow I Anushirvan. With the invention of the tables game Nard in the 6th century, he describes an encounter between Buzarjomer and a Raja visiting from India. The Raja introduces the game of chess, and Buzarjomer demonstrates Nard played with dice made from arch ivory and chubasaj, the teak. Today, Nard is the name for Persian version of backgammon, which has different initial positions and objectives.